Oh my god, it's Korn.
Welcome back to Dastardly Hamster, where we try to convert each other into fans of our favorite bands. Liam, you listened to 3 songs in a row by Korn that you liked, so now I get a one-off, something that you have to listen to whether you like it or not. Instead of a song, I'm going to introduce you to some Korn memes.
Interesting.
Let's see if you find these funny.
Oh my god, it's Korn.
Korn beatboxing or whatever you called it.
Correct. So it's become a thing. Oh my god, I just have to try this. What is this?
That's actually pretty impressive. I'm most impressed by the popcorn pick, because like popcorn is not that solid. Like that'd be very hard to pick with.
It must have been only partially done.
Right.
Like, partially popped.
Oh my god, it's Korn. Oh my god, it's Korn. Yeah. Oh my god, it's Korn. Oh my god, it's Korn.
More Korn memes. Oh, right. I think you'll like this one.
Oh my god.
I'm surprised you could tolerate that one. I was getting to that anime baby talk there. Yeah, that's funny. I like that.
En serio, no me suena esa banda. Búscalo como serio como en.
Oh my god, it's Korn.
I wonder what show that's from.
I don't even know what language this is.
Oh my god, it's Korn.
Okay, I guess I was wrong. I hate you.
That's funny.
All right, that was it. That's it for us hamsters. Spin your wheels down to that subscribe button.
And give us a dastardly thumbs up. This is going to be the shortest video ever. Okay, but wait, just to make it a bit longer, I want to show you Todd Barriage. He does like punk covers of a lot of songs. And he did this, I think it's 1998, mashup of a whole bunch of different songs together. Combined a Korn song with C'est La Vie by Bewitched, and everyone said they loved the combination. So then he just did just C'est La Vie on its own, but he kept the Korn part in because people liked it so much. So we're not going to listen to the whole song because I think you probably will hate it, but I want you to listen to just the part where he added in the Korn vocals. You'll probably remember the song from the 90s.
I did not like that.
Yeah. Do you remember that song?
No.
No? That was like a big 90s song.
I don't, and I'm probably glad.
Well, people loved it so much that he made a new video just for that.
Good. Good. I'm glad for him.
Yeah.
I'm glad that people in the world have different tastes than I do.